time. A few mistakes ago, I was in your sights. You got me alone. You found me. You found me. You found me. I guess you didn't care, and I guess I liked that. And when I fell hard, you took a step back. Without me. Without me. Without me.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you a video on all of my bird treats. So I hope you guys enjoy the video and Yoko says hello. So this is all of their bird treats right here. They don't really have a lot of them, and I don't use most of them here because they don't really like treats unless it's like millet or seed sticks. But I'll go through all of the treats that I have. So first I have the Avia Healthy Treats Fruit and Nut with added grit for digestive aid. It looks like that, and they actually haven't had this. I've had it for a while. I got sent this by somebody in Australia when we did a trade. So there's two treats in there, and they look pretty cool. They actually look nothing like that. So this is what they look like. A bunch of seeds put together. And there's like a little green stick on the inside to hook it to the cage. I have KT Fiesta Healthy Toppings, the banana chips. And these are for small animals, but they're just dried bananas. It says so right there, dried bananas. So these are safe to give to the birds, and they actually like these. Not their favorite treat, but they like them. Then they have the Wild Harvest Baked O's, which is their least favorite treat. They absolutely hate these. They won't eat them. The only reason why there's little to none left in the bag is because I gave most of them to my friend for her cockatiel. I have a baggie with some actual parakeet food. It's the KT food, but I don't give this to the birds as their normal food. This is some leftovers from what they came with. And as you can see, it's got a lot of colored bits in it, which is good for birds. And it's also got sunflower seeds for their daily diet that's not too healthy. So I just give it to them as a treat until it's done. So that's all I have left of it. In this container, I have some treat mix that I've made for the birds. It's just millet and some other treat items. They get this sprinkled into their food every once in a while, but not a whole lot, and they absolutely love this stuff. There's things like Timothy hay, sunflower seeds, raisins, and it's mainly millet, though. In this container, they just have some dried cereals, which they absolutely love crushed up. There's some Chex cereal. There's cornflakes, I believe that is. There's Cheerios. There's some multigrain ones in here as well, but not many. And then there's little Rice Krispies. And cereal is fine to give them as long as it's low in sugar and sodium. So here's all their millet. They do have quite a lot of millet because it is their favorite treat, and they really don't eat anything else. So I have a little container that says treats on it that just has some millet that I ripped off of the stem. They have a pack of KT spray millet with blueberry, but they literally only have like a little nub of it left. They absolutely love the blueberry one. And then they have some strawberry one by KT. And I just recently bought this. It's the KT strawberry millet, but this is the unopened package I have. And then I also have a pack of just some natural millet by Hearts. I have some KT tropical fruit and yogurt dips. This isn't really the best for birds with the dried fruit because it's hard for them to digest. But they do like it a little bit, so I give them a little tiny piece every once in a while, maybe like once a month. It's strawberry and banana flavored yogurt, and there's also like fruit bits in there, and they like that a lot, especially the yogurt. I have some random honey sticks in here, the KT brand, and also some Wild Harvest brand, but they love these little honey seed sticks, and I think the KT ones are fruit flavored. Wild Harvest natural treat mix for birds, but they don't really like this. It's for medium to large birds, so it's not the best. The sizes are kind of big, but they do like the banana chips in there and the papaya and also coconut. I have a random honey stick in here. This is what it looks like, and it clips to the cage with this clip. But this is actually for cockatiels. It's safe for parakeets as well, but I recommend buying actual parakeet sticks. In this baggie, I just have some Timothy cubes by KT. My birds actually really like Timothy hay, which is unusual for birds, but they like it. Or, well, Elvis doesn't really like it, but the other three do. Then they have the OCCATION Snack Shack Treats. This is the 100% edible with alfalfa and golden honey. And this one, they look like that. And they're, like, really good for their teeth. They already have one in their cage, and they absolutely shredded it up. They love it. But it's treat stuffers for small birds. The last treat is some granola that I made for the birds. They absolutely love this, and it's actually homemade. I didn't buy it. And it's actually their favorite one. So it's just a bunch of seeds that I made and put together. I will do a how-to video tutorial on how to make this bird granola. This also can be fed to small animals too, because all the ingredients are safe. But for all my bird watchers out there, I will be doing a how-to video for this. It's quite sticky, so it sticks together, but you can break it into pieces. And my birds absolutely go crazy for this. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hedwig and Elvis say bye-bye. Yoko, are you coming over here too? Are you coming over here? You want to say bye-bye too? No. Bye-bye. Blue, what are you doing up there? Do you want to come? Come on. Blue, what are you doing? Huh? Hoppity?